Basset Artésien Normand Dog Breed Information. Chapter 1, Introduction. The Basset Artésien Normand, with its distinctive appearance and charming temperament, is a breed of dog that has captured the hearts of many dog lovers worldwide. In this chapter, we will delve into the fascinating world of the Basset Artésien Normand, exploring its history, general characteristics, and unique temperament. Originating in France during the late 19th century, the Basset Artésien Normand was as a hunting primarily used for tracking small game. The breed's lineage can be traced back to a cross between various French hounds and Bassets, resulting in their iconic short legs and long ears. Through careful breeding and preservation efforts, these dogs have become renowned for their exceptional scenting abilities and unwavering determination in pursuing their quarry. Characterized by a sturdy yet elegant physique, the Basset Artésien Normand stands at around 11 to 15 inches at the shoulder and weighs between 35 to 45 pounds. Their muscular build allows them to navigate through dense undergrowth with ease while maintaining excellent stamina during long hunts. Their large expressive eyes are soulful and evoke empathy from all who gaze upon them. The most striking feature of this breed is undoubtedly its long ears that gracefully cascade down either side of their face like velvet curtains. These pendulous ears serve a practical purpose by sweeping scents towards their nose as they track game through brush or over rough terrain. Coupled with their keen sense of smell, these unique physical attributes make them exceptional hunters. Despite being bred for hunting purposes initially, the Basset Artésien Normand has also gained recognition for its gentle nature and affable disposition. They form strong bonds with their human companions and are known for being loyal family pets. Their patient demeanor makes them particularly well-suited for households with children or other pets. When it comes to training, these intelligent dogs thrive on positive reinforcement and consistency. Their eagerness to please their owners combined with their sharp intellect makes them quick learners. However, it's important to note that they can be quite stubborn at times, requiring a patient and firm approach to training. In terms of health and care, the Basset Artésien Normand is generally a robust breed with few hereditary issues. However, like all dogs, they may be prone to certain conditions such as hip dysplasia or ear infections due to their pendulous ears. Regular grooming is essential to keep their coat clean and healthy, as well as checking for any signs of infection or discomfort in their ears. To ensure their overall well-being, regular exercise is crucial for the Basset Artésien Normand. While they may not require intense physical activity like some other breeds, daily walks and playtime are essential to prevent obesity and keep them mentally stimulated. The Basset Artésien Normand is a remarkable breed that combines elegance with an amiable nature. Whether you are considering adding one of these delightful dogs to your family or simply want to learn more about them, this chapter has provided an introduction encompassing their history, physical attributes, temperament, and basic care requirements. As we venture further into this book's chapters, we will explore each aspect in greater detail while uncovering the many wonders of the Basset Artésien Normand dog breed. Chapter 2, Physical Appearance. The Basset Artésien Normand is a breed that captivates with its unique physical appearance. From its distinctively low-slung body to its expressive eyes and long, droopy ears, this breed is instantly recognizable and undeniably charming. Let's start with the size and body structure of the Basset Artésien Normand. Standing at around 12 to 15 inches at the shoulder, this dog possesses a sturdy and well-proportioned build. Its compact frame is supported by strong bones, allowing for endurance and agility in various activities. Despite its relatively short stature, the Basset Artésien Normand possesses surprising strength and resilience. Moving on to the head, one cannot help but be drawn to its captivating features. The breed boasts a large skull with a pronounced occiput, giving it a distinctive domed appearance. The round, soulful eyes are set wide apart, emanating warmth and intelligence. They are typically dark in color, adding depth to their gaze and enhancing their overall appeal. But perhaps one of the most endearing features of the Basset Artésien Normand is its long drooping ears. These elegant appendages not only contribute to their adorable appearance but also serve an important purpose in their hunting heritage. The pendulous ears help trap scents as they trail through dense undergrowth during hunts, aiding them in locating game with remarkable precision. Completing the picture is the breed's expressive tail. Set low on the body, it carries itself gracefully without excessive curling or curling over the back. The tail acts as an extension of their emotions. When happy or excited, it wags vigorously from side to side like a metronome keeping time with joy. Beyond their striking physical attributes lies a temperament that matches their outer charm. Basset Artésien Normands are known for being gentle-natured companions who thrive on human interaction and affection. Their amiable disposition makes them excellent family pets, as they tend to get along well with children and other pets. While their inherent friendliness is a trait to be celebrated, it's important to note that Basset Artésien Normands can also possess a stubborn streak. This characteristic, coupled with their intelligence, requires consistent and patient training from an early age. With the right approach, these dogs can excel in obedience training and prove themselves to be highly trainable. In terms of care, the Basset Artésien Normand requires regular grooming to maintain their coat's health and appearance. Their short, dense coat benefits from weekly brushing to remove loose hair and prevent matting. Additionally, routine ear cleaning is essential due to their pendulous ears' susceptibility to ear infections. Exercise-wise, the Basset Artésien Normand needs daily physical activity to keep both its mind and body engaged. Long walks or playful romps in a securely fenced yard are ideal for meeting their exercise requirements. Engaging them in interactive games or puzzle toys can also provide mental stimulation while strengthening the bond between owner and dog. The physical appearance of the Basset Artésien Normand is truly captivating. Its low-slung body structure, expressive eyes, droopy ears, and graceful tail combine harmoniously to create an irresistible package. Coupled with its friendly temperament and impressive trainability when given proper guidance, this breed encompasses both beauty and substance. As we delve deeper into understanding this remarkable breed in subsequent chapters of Basset Artésien Normand Dog Breed Information, we will uncover more fascinating aspects of its personality traits, health considerations, training techniques suitable for its temperament, suitable living arrangements for optimal well-being. The journey towards becoming an expert on this delightful breed continues. Chapter 3: Personality and Temperament. The Basset Artésien Normand dog breed is not only known for its unique physical appearance but also for its distinct personality and temperament. In this chapter, we will explore the traits that define the Basset Artésien Normand's character, as well as their behavior with family members, children, and other pets. Additionally, we will delve into their trainability and intelligence level. One of the most notable aspects of the Basset Artésien Normand's personality is their gentle nature. These dogs are incredibly affectionate and thrive on human companionship. They form strong bonds with their families and are often referred to as Velcro dogs due to their tendency to stick by their owners' sides. Their loyalty knows no bounds, making them excellent companions for individuals or families seeking a devoted four-legged friend. When it comes to children, the Basset Artésien Normand excels in being patient and tolerant. They have a natural instinct to protect younger family members and are known for being gentle around kids of all ages. However, as with any dog breed, it is crucial to supervise interactions between dogs and children to ensure everyone's safety. In terms of other pets in the household, the Basset Artésien Normand generally gets along well with them. Their friendly disposition allows for harmonious relationships with cats, rabbits, or even smaller dog breeds. Of course, early socialization plays a vital role in shaping these positive interactions. As intelligent beings, Basset Artésien Normands possess an eagerness to learn and please their owners. This combination makes them highly trainable dogs when approached with patience and positive reinforcement techniques. Consistency is key when teaching this breed new commands or tricks. They respond best to clear instructions coupled with rewards such as treats or praise. While they may be intelligent creatures, it's essential to note that they also have an independent streak. Sometimes, they may choose to follow their own instincts rather than blindly obeying commands. This independent nature can sometimes present challenges during training, but with the right approach and understanding, these obstacles can be overcome. When it comes to intelligence level, the Basset Artésien Normand falls somewhere in the middle. They possess a good understanding of their surroundings and are quick to pick up on cues from their owners. However, they may not be as intellectually driven as some other breeds known for their problem-solving abilities. Nevertheless, they make up for it with their loving nature and willingness to please. The Basset Artésien Normand breed is characterized by its gentle personality and affectionate temperament. They form strong bonds with their families and are patient and tolerant with children and other pets. While they may have an independent streak at times, they are highly trainable when approached with consistency and positive reinforcement techniques. Their intelligence level falls within a moderate range but is compensated by their loyalty and eagerness to please. As we continue our exploration of the Basset Artésien Normand breed in the following chapters, we will dive deeper into their health and care requirements, training techniques suitable for their temperament, suitable living environments for these dogs, unique qualities that set them apart from other breeds, and more. Stay tuned for an in-depth look at this remarkable dog breed. Chapter 4: Health and Care. A healthy Basset Artésien Normand is a happy companion. In this chapter, we will delve into the common health issues associated with this endearing breed, as well as the necessary grooming and maintenance requirements to keep them in top shape. Additionally, we will explore the recommended exercise and diet regimen for these lovable creatures. When it comes to health, Basset Artésien Normands are generally a robust breed. However, like all dogs, they are prone to certain conditions that require attention and care. One of the most common health issues in Bassets is obesity. Their love for food combined with their low activity levels can lead to weight gain if not properly monitored. It is essential to maintain a balanced diet and a regular exercise routine to keep their weight in check. Another significant concern for Basset Artésien Normands is ear infections due to their long, droopy ears that can trap moisture and debris. Regular cleaning of their ears with veterinarian-approved solutions is crucial in preventing infections. Dental hygiene should also be a priority as they are prone to dental problems such as gum disease and tooth decay. Regular brushing of their teeth using dog-friendly toothpaste will help maintain optimal oral health. Grooming these delightful hounds requires some effort but is an opportunity for bonding and pampering your furry friend. Their short coat requires regular brushing to remove loose hair and prevent matting. A soft bristled brush or grooming mitt works wonders in keeping their coat shiny and healthy. Bassets have adorable droopy eyes that can sometimes be prone to tear stains or infections due to excessive tearing or blocked tear ducts. Regularly wiping around their eyes with a clean cloth or using veterinarian-approved eye drops can help prevent any discomfort or irritation. In addition to grooming, exercise plays a vital role in maintaining the overall well-being of your Basset Artésien Normand. Despite their laid-back nature, these dogs still require regular physical activity to prevent weight gain and keep their muscles toned. Daily walks and play sessions will not only keep them physically fit but also mentally stimulated. When it comes to diet, Basset Artésien Normands thrive on high-quality dog food formulated for their specific needs. It is important to consult with your veterinarian to determine the appropriate portion size and nutritional requirements for your dog based on their age, weight, and activity level. Avoid overfeeding as obesity can lead to various health issues. Regular veterinary checkups are essential in detecting any potential health problems early on. Your veterinarian will be able to recommend specific preventive measures such as vaccinations, flea and tick control, and heartworm prevention tailored to your Basset's individual needs. Ensuring the optimal health and care of your Basset Artésien Normand involves a combination of proper grooming techniques, a balanced diet, a regular exercise routine, and routine veterinary visits. By being proactive in maintaining their well-being, you will have a happy and healthy companion by your side for years to come. Remember that each breed has its unique set of health concerns, therefore, seeking professional advice or conducting further research is encouraged. Your Basset Artésien Normand deserves the best care possible, so make sure you have all the necessary information at hand to provide them with a fulfilling life filled with love and happiness. Chapter 5: Training and Socialization. Training and socialization are crucial aspects of raising a Basset Artésien Normand. This chapter will delve into the importance of early socialization and obedience training, suitable training techniques for their unique temperament, and provide tips for addressing any specific behavior challenges that may arise. Early socialization plays a vital role in shaping the behavior of a Basset Artésien Normand. Exposing them to various environments, people, and other animals from a young age helps them develop into well-rounded dogs. By introducing them to different sights, sounds, and experiences during their critical developmental period, you can ensure they grow up to be confident and adaptable companions. Obedience training is another essential aspect of raising a Basset Artésien Normand. Due to their independent nature, they may exhibit stubborn tendencies at times. However, with consistent training methods that focus on positive reinforcement rather than punishment, you can effectively shape their behavior. Using rewards such as treats or praise when they exhibit desired behaviors will motivate them to repeat those actions in the future. When it comes to training techniques suitable for this breed's temperament, it is important to remember that Basset Artésien Normands respond best to gentle yet firm handling. Harsh or forceful methods can lead to fearfulness or aggression. Patience is key when working with these dogs as they may take longer than other breeds to grasp commands fully. One effective technique for training Basset Artésien Normands is clicker training. This method uses a distinct clicking sound paired with positive reinforcement such as treats or praise. The clicker becomes a signal that lets the dog know they have performed the desired behavior correctly. Another technique that works well with this breed is reward-based training using food motivation. Basset Artésien Normands have keen noses and are often driven by their stomachs. By using high-value treats during training sessions, you can keep their attention focused and make the learning process more enjoyable for both you and your furry friend. It is important to note that Basset Artésien Normands may have a tendency to become bored easily during training sessions, so keeping sessions short and engaging is key. Breaking up training into smaller, manageable sessions throughout the day will help maintain their interest and prevent frustration. In addition to training, it is essential to address any specific behavior challenges that may arise with your Basset Artésien Normand. Some common challenges include excessive barking, digging, or separation anxiety. By understanding the underlying causes of these behaviors and implementing appropriate strategies such as providing mental stimulation through interactive toys or seeking professional help if needed, you can effectively manage and modify their behavior. Training and socialization are vital components in raising a well-behaved Basset Artésien Normand. Early socialization sets the foundation for a confident and adaptable dog, while positive reinforcement-based training techniques cater to their independent yet sensitive nature. By addressing specific behavior challenges with patience and understanding, you can ensure a harmonious relationship with your beloved Basset Artésien Normand. Remember that each dog is unique in their learning style and temperament. What works for one Basset Artésien Normand may not work for another. It's important to adapt your training techniques accordingly while always prioritizing positive reinforcement, patience, and consistency. Seek professional advice or further research on breed-specific training methods if necessary. In the next chapter of Basset Artésien Normand Dog Breed Information, we will explore suitable living arrangements for this delightful breed, both indoor considerations as well as outdoor considerations, alongside their exercise needs. Chapter 6: Living Arrangements. Finding the perfect living arrangements for your beloved Basset Artésien Normand can greatly impact their overall well-being and happiness. As a devoted owner, it is crucial to provide an environment that caters to their unique needs. In this chapter, we will explore suitable living environments for the Basset Artésien Normand, both indoors and outdoors, as well as discussing their exercise requirements. Indoor considerations play a vital role in providing a comfortable space for your Basset Artésien Normand to thrive. This breed is known for its calm and laid-back demeanor, making them well-suited to apartment living. However, it is important to note that they do require regular exercise to prevent boredom and maintain a healthy weight. Therefore, even in smaller spaces, ample opportunities for physical activity should be made available. Creating designated areas within your home where your Basset Artésien Normand can relax and unwind is essential. Providing them with a cozy bed or cushioned area will give them a sense of security and comfort. Additionally, ensuring proper ventilation and temperature control in your home is crucial as these dogs are prone to overheating due to their short legs and heavy build. Outdoor considerations are equally important when it comes to the living arrangements of the Basset Artésien Normand. Although they can adapt well to indoor living, these dogs have an inherent love for the outdoors, stemming from their hunting background. A securely fenced yard or access to a safe outdoor space where they can explore and indulge in their natural instincts is highly beneficial. Exercise needs should not be underestimated when considering the living arrangements of this breed. Despite their laid-back nature indoors, Basset Artésien Normands require regular daily exercise to keep them physically fit and mentally stimulated. Long walks on a leash or off-leash playtime in secure areas will help satisfy their need for physical activity, while also strengthening the bond between you and your furry companion. In addition to exercise, mental stimulation is crucial for the overall well-being of Basset Artésien Normands. Engaging them in interactive games, puzzle toys, or even participating in scent work activities can help keep their sharp minds occupied and prevent boredom-induced behaviors. When it comes to living arrangements for this breed, it is important to remember that they thrive on human companionship. Basset Artésien Normands are highly social animals and require plenty of quality time with their family members. They do not tolerate long periods of isolation well and may develop separation anxiety if left alone for extended periods. Therefore, it is essential to ensure that someone can be present or make arrangements for doggy daycare or a trusted pet sitter when you are away. The living arrangements for your Basset Artésien Normand should prioritize their comfort, safety, and need for social interaction. Providing a suitable indoor environment with designated spaces and proper temperature control is essential. Access to a secure outdoor area where they can explore their surroundings is also important. Regular exercise and mental stimulation should be incorporated into their daily routine to promote a healthy lifestyle. Remember, a happy Basset Artésien Normand means a happy home. Chapter 7, Breed-Specific Information. The Basset Artésien Normand dog breed is truly unique and remarkable, known for its distinctive qualities and characteristics. In this chapter, we will delve deeper into what sets this breed apart from others and explore its notable achievements and roles in specific areas. One of the most striking features of the Basset Artésien Normand is its exceptional sense of smell. This breed has been widely recognized for its superb hunting abilities, particularly in tracking small game such as rabbits and hares. With their powerful noses and low-to-the-ground stature, these dogs have an innate talent for sniffing out scents with remarkable accuracy. Not only are they skilled hunters, but they also excel in search and rescue operations. Their keen sense of smell, coupled with their unwavering determination, makes them invaluable assets in locating missing persons or survivors during emergencies. The Basset Artésien Normand's endurance and persistence enable them to cover vast areas while remaining focused on the task at hand. In addition to their impressive working abilities, these dogs also make exceptional companions due to their friendly nature and affectionate disposition. They form strong bonds with their human family members, often displaying unwavering loyalty and devotion. Despite their hunting background, they are remarkably gentle with children and can be excellent playmates for kids. When it comes to interacting with other pets, the Basset Artésien Normand generally gets along well as long as proper socialization is provided from an early age. Their amiable nature allows them to coexist peacefully with other animals in the household, making them a great choice for multi-pet families. While they possess a strong instinctual drive for hunting, these dogs are also highly trainable thanks to their intelligence and eagerness to please their owners. Consistent positive reinforcement methods work best when teaching them new commands or skills. It is important to keep training sessions engaging and enjoyable, as these dogs thrive on positive interactions and rewards. However, it is worth noting that the Basset Artésien Normand can be a bit stubborn at times, which may present some challenges during training. Patience, consistency, and a firm but gentle approach are key to overcoming any potential obstacles. Working with a professional dog trainer who has experience with this breed can also be incredibly beneficial in achieving the desired results. The Basset Artésien Normand is a breed that stands out not only for its physical attributes but also for its exceptional abilities and remarkable temperament. From their extraordinary sense of smell to their friendly and affectionate nature, these dogs have carved out a special place in the hearts of many dog enthusiasts. Whether as skilled hunters or beloved family pets, the Basset Artésien Normand continues to captivate us with their unique qualities and significant contributions in various areas. As we conclude this chapter, I encourage you to seek further information from reputable sources or consult professionals who can provide more insight into this fascinating breed. The Basset Artésien Normand is truly an extraordinary companion, deserving of our admiration and understanding. Chapter 8, Conclusion. As we reach the end of our exploration of the captivating world of the Basset Artésien Normand dog breed, it is important to reflect on the key points we have discussed and encourage further research and professional advice for those interested in embarking on a journey with this wonderful breed. Throughout this book, we have delved into various aspects of the Basset Artésien Normand's life, from their physical appearance and unique qualities to their personality traits and health requirements. We have witnessed their unwavering loyalty towards their family members, including children and other pets. We have marveled at their intelligence and trainability, which make them a joy to train. When it comes to health and care, we have learned about common health issues associated with this breed. From ear infections to joint problems, owners must be proactive in monitoring their Basset Artésien Normand's well-being. Regular grooming sessions are also necessary to maintain a healthy and tidy coat. A balanced diet, coupled with regular exercise, ensures that these dogs maintain a healthy weight and overall fitness. Training and socialization play pivotal roles in shaping a Basset Artésien Normand's behavior. Early socialization helps them become well-rounded individuals who can interact harmoniously with humans and other animals. Obedience training should be approached with patience, consistency, and positive reinforcement techniques tailored specifically for this breed's temperament. Living arrangements must be carefully considered when welcoming a Basset Artésien Normand into your home. While they adapt well indoors due to their calm demeanor, they also require ample outdoor space where they can explore and exercise those powerful limbs that make them such efficient hunters. Speaking of hunting, let us not forget the historical significance of the Basset Artésien Normand in this field. Their exceptional scenting abilities combined with their sturdy build make them excellent hunting companions even today. The Basset Artésien Normand epitomizes loyalty, intelligence, and grace. They bring immense joy and companionship to their families, but it is important to remember that they require proper care, training, and socialization. Whether you are considering adding a Basset Artésien Normand to your family, or simply have an interest in learning more about this remarkable breed, I encourage you to seek professional advice and continue exploring the vast world of knowledge available on these dogs. As we part ways with the Basset Artésien Normand dog breed, let us not forget the valuable lessons we have learned. May this newfound knowledge serve as a foundation for deeper understanding and appreciation of these magnificent creatures. Subscribe to our channel for more exciting content on different dog breeds and stay connected with our community of passionate dog lovers. Don't miss out on this opportunity to learn more about the wonderful dog breed.